How to import ETABS analyzed model to SAFE for pile cap design. The first thing to do is to create a SAFE F2K file to be imported from ETABS. In an already analyzed ETABS model, go to File, Export, Store as SAFE V12.F2K file. Select Base. Tick the Export Floor Loads and Loads from above. Select Load Cases. Select Load Combinations to export. Click OK and rename. And save to a specified folder. Once we have the SAFE F2K file, let us begin to import. To import the SAFE F2K file, open the SAFE software. Go to File, Import, SAFE F2K file. Select the location of the previously saved F2K file. Click Open. Notice that load pattern and load combinations that previously selected to export has been imported. And point load reactions from the above base that each wall and columns will carry has been imported. Save to a specified folder before proceeding further. Material properties have been imported as well. We have now a SAFE model with column and wall loads imported from ETABS analyzed model. The next step to perform is to model the pile cap slabs accordingly. The modeling of pile cap slabs and pile cap parameters and its consideration will be discussed in the next video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more.